The forces disrupting business are coming from every direction, and they're coming faster than ever. Leaders in every industry are forced to rethink fundamentally everything about their business, even the business model itself, in the struggle to stay relevant. Every business leader I talk to emphasizes innovation, transformation, reinvention as top priorities. But when you ask where they're focusing their attention, in many cases the priorities are not in sync. Why not? The stakes are huge. Literally business survival. Everybody remembers what happened to Toys R Us, Kodak, the local taxi company or travel agency or newspaper. All those businesses, and many others no longer with us, knew what had to be done, but none acted quickly enough. What makes it so hard? It requires taking your best people and considerable capital away from protecting yesterday, as profitable as it might be, and putting them to work creating tomorrow, as uncertain and unproven as it might be. Even great leaders struggle to make these changes, but the leaders of the companies that are winning in this wildly unpredictable business environment all share one vital quality. They all have the courage to act. My work at Fortune focuses on understanding the forces driving change in business and how some leaders and companies embrace those forces, adapt, and transform to win. Translating those lessons, connecting the dots from a unique vantage point is what I do. I do it not only for Fortune's audience, but also for live audiences at the events where I speak. With insights, real-world examples, inspiration, an optimistic way forward that business leaders at every level can use.
I'm Jeff Colvin of Fortune. Our topic is jobs for the 21st century.
And I just want to read these three headlines because they kind of set the stage for what we're going to talk about here.
Our topic is winning in a friction-free world.
I want to reiterate that we have good reasons to be optimistic here, in the United States for sure, and globally, for reasons that we often overlook. They use it all to act with confidence and make the smart, courageous decisions that are the difference between winners and also rans. This all goes double in times of crisis. That's when the competitive order in every industry changes the most. Tough times actually are your greatest opportunity. It's absolutely true that these are tough and serious times, but even in tough and serious times, someone's going to win. The question is, why not you?